WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Get behind the wheel of a Consumer's Digest Best Buy 3 years in a row. The Chevy Equinox offers 32 miles per gallon highway, more rear seat leg room, and it's a top safety pick. The Chevy Equinox, for people who invest in what really matters.
Labor Day weekend is here, and it's going to start cooler than what we've had for the tail end of this last work week. And a couple rain chances, it looks like they're going to hold off for the very tail end of the extended holiday weekend. For Saturday, partly sunny skies. What was Hurricane Isaac is churning a lot of mid and high level clouds up our way, but the rain looks like that's going to stay down to the south. 73 degrees at noontime. East and northeast winds around 10 to 15, some gusts to 20. That will keep us cooler, around 76 degrees for the high. That means most of our day on Saturday here in Milwaukee will be spent in the lower part of the 70s. If you're a Waukesha and west, a better chance at getting closer to the lower part of the 80s. Then we warm up a little bit for Sunday, everybody. West of Waukesha into the low 80s. Here, 80 in Milwaukee, 83 on Labor Day itself. Many dry hours, but a few showers or a thunderstorm could develop along a cold front, which will move in then for Labor Day. That would bring our best rain chance for any holiday weekend. Rain chances, and then 80 on Tuesday, and our best chance of rain, really, where all of us could see some rain, and the most of it will come on Wednesday, mid-70s, feeling very September-like. Next Friday, low 70s.